You edit the Apache eCharts panel on your Grafana dashboard and have your data source connected. Now you're wondering how to work with the data source data in the code editor of the Apache eCharts. Let's find out how in less than 90 seconds. Let's go! The data flows like this. The data source retrieves data according to your queries. Switch to the table view to see exactly what has been fetched. Pay attention to the query names. This is how the retrieved data is referenced in the Apache eCharts panel. For that reason, I strongly recommend giving your queries meaningful names. I change query A into nodes and query B into connections. Grafana has the data attribute where all fetched data is stored in a JSON format. To get detailed information about the data attribute, you can open the Inspect menu, then Panel JSON, then Data Frame JSON menu. For every query, you have a schema element with RFID as the unique identifier. In my example, I have two schemas, one with RFID nodes and the other one with RFID connections. In each schema, I have meta and retrieved field specifications. And finally, here is the values element with everything I fetched from the data source using SQL queries. Once you review all that, the last step is to declare arrays in the Apache eCharts panel and fill them out utilizing map and find JavaScript functions. Here is one example of the code. You can find more examples following the link from the description box below. 90 seconds, and now you know. Thanks for watching and see you next time.